training folks for this historic walk. We've got long time union volunteers training all the new people. As you can see,